I'm extremely excited about this year's Tour de France. It really is the biggest event on the sporting calendar for us, and for us it's almost as if we're having the Olympics every year. I think there's a great feeling amongst the team. Everyone's in great condition. Everyone's really motivated and looking forward to the race now. To be honest, I'm not really looking at the individual stages for a stage win. I'm more looking at the race for the general classification and hopefully trying to get into the yellow jersey. I think definitely Alberto Contador is going to be one of the main rivals for this year's Tour de France. Nairo Quintana, who's never won the Tour de France, I think he's got a good chance of being up there this year, as well as defending champion Vincenzo Nibali. Maybe even guys like Alejandro Valverde, Rodriguez. I think at this point, I certainly respect all my rivals equally.